Good afternoon, and welcome to the recital. Just a reminder, please turn off any and all electronic devices. If you would like to leave during the recital, please do so in between pieces. This concert is being recorded, so please make sure you are not making any sounds during the performance. For the safety of all students, faculty, and guests, masks are required at all times while indoors on campus. Please keep your mask on throughout the concert. Lastly, there is no food or drink allowed in the recital hall. Thank you, and enjoy the recital. Thank you.
Thank you. McCartney from the Beatles catalog from their 1965 album Help. It's called Yesterday. You might be familiar with it. It's been covered over 2,200 times. It's been voted the number one pop song of the 20th century. It's a ballad about a breakup. This arrangement was done by one of Professor Humphrey's friends named Mervyn Tay. It's a great arrangement. We also played an arrangement of his Pure Imagination from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory on our school tours, which is also a great one. So we hope you enjoy Yesterday.
Tonight's guest vocalist will be no.
Oh. behind of Dr. Matthew Herman, who is a composition professor here, and he's actually here with us tonight.
Thank you. privilege to play with these musicians. It's been a lot of fun. We've done school shows. And so the last piece we're going to do is a rendition of St. Louis Blues, which we close all of our school concerts with. It's a fun piece. So off the top of my head, because usually in schools I would pull out my phone and have Wikipedia up and read some notes, but I think I've done it, what, 8 times, so that should be enough of that kind. So St. Louis Blues is, if you're not familiar with it, I have a feeling when you hear some of the melodies you may recognize some of the melodies. It is one of the more popular early jazz pieces written by W.C. Handy. I still don't remember what W.C. stands for.
And William Christopher.
William Christopher. We had lots of guesses from the students. I think one kid yelled out Warren County. It was clever. Water Closet. There's some good ones. So this rendition from Brass Quintet, how many people have ever seen, you may have seen YouTube videos or whatever, it's usually in New Orleans, but like the street bands in New Orleans where you see like a sousaphone, probably a trumpet or a cornet, clarinet, trombone, those kind of instrumentation. Familiar? Okay. So this transcription, arrangement rather, for Brass Quintet kind of recreates that ensemble. So we've got Dr. Herbert on the... What is the tiny trumpet? Surely there's some trumpet students here. So on the piccolo trumpet, Dr. Herbert is going to be kind of imitating the clarinet and be like the high obligato, kind of soloing over the groove. So she's going to be imitating that. We'll do some plunge and mute work, or trying at least. And there are lyrics to this piece, which we will not be performing tonight. So, is there anything else? No good? Can we go?
Yeah.
I think Dr. Herbert, are you going to say something now? Or?
Yeah, I'll say something now. Yeah. All right. Well, thank you, Mr. Troy Puckett.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.